Today's promise verse, 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 7. So then, neither is he that planteth anything, neither he that watereth, but God that giveth the increase.